Well, when both teams are going about their business in such an attacking fashion, I think we're on a winner here.